Whoa, what? Absol? Oh my, okay. I did not expect this. I would, hold up a second. What is an Absol just sitting here in the grass? Okay, hey everyone, it's your friend Thinknoodles, and welcome back to Pokémon Sun, where today I was just hanging out in this grass area where we left off before, trying to get 6 up to level 41 so we can evolve to Salamence, and I got like a Pelipper and something else, and then Absol just popped up! Okay, let's see, I doubt this will work. I don't know what the catch rate on Absol is. This is unbelievable, I mean, maybe it's not as rare as I think it is, but that would, oh, no way. Dude, yeah, what? Into a quick ball right away like that. Today is a good day for Pokemon Sun. I caught an Absol. Oh my god, okay, I totally have to, oh man, name this. I cannot have an Absol without a good name. And oh, what? Ah, this is so cool. Man, I almost, well, what level was it? Level 31? I don't know what the move set is, but I might like to have a dark Pokemon with me. Okay. All right. Let's see. Let me think of a name. And also, I was not paying attention. I think it was female. I think there's a way to figure this out. Yes. I think it'll tell me now, right? Female. Okay, a female Absol. Okay, I guess this could go for either. But, like, Absol is, like, what? The Destroyer Pokemon, right? So, I could do the Destroyer. That does not... you know, kind of like the scythe on the front kind of looks like... Kind of looks like a moon... How about this? Eclipse. Because it's, like, dark type, right? And it looks like a sliver of a moon on it. Oh, what did I do? No. There, Eclipse. I think that's a good name because almost like the tail look like, don't the sides kind of look like, well, I guess they don't really look like crescent moons. I thought they did, but I don't know. Dark type, Eclipse. Let's add to the party. Let's take a look. Let's swap out Dobby the Zygarde. Okay. And have a look at our newest Pokemon here. And I need, I never powered up Zygarde, what is it called? Pokemon Restore. All right, let's check you out. What do we got here? Ooh, yeah, kind of does look like that, right? Oh, yes. Wow. Well, you got Swords Dance. That's a good start. Night Slash is all right. 70. Eh, whatever. Slash 70. But Swords Dance is good. Okay, can I see a little bit more about you? How about, what have we got? Nature is Rash, and ability is Super Luck. So lucky that critical hits are boosted. Nice. Oh man, so I just looked it up, and let's see. I looked it up to see whether or not I might have been lucky here and gotten hidden ability, because I thought that the ability for Absol was pressure, but apparently super luck or pressure is a regular ability, and hidden ability is justified. So I thought I had a super rare one, but I guess not. Okay, let's go to Pokemon Refresh. And where are you? Pokemon Refresh. And give Eclipse some love. Hey, spin it around, buddy. Whack. Sorry, don't mean to hit you. Wait, wake up. Oh, geez, I thought something weird was about to happen there. You know, besides a monkey dancing around like that. Okay, so Absol, everybody else is 5 hearts, right? Yeah, okay. We'll get you up there. Let's get your affection up. That's very, very, you're beautiful. You are, you look very feminine. Okay, let's do this. This is the easiest way to get full affection. If you guys don't know that already, this is how you do it. If you have the rainbow hearts, well, what are they called, Pokebeans? You just have to give, I think, 3. Come on. Look at your cute little mouth. Okay. And then one more. And I think that'll do it. I know you're not that hungry, but let's just give you one more. Come on. Eat it. Nom. There it is. Okay. I think that'll do it. Let's double check, but I think we get full affection out of that. And of course, you get those out of the Pokepelago. Yeah, look at that. Affection full. All right, beautiful. Okay, so I'm going to continue. I don't know. Should I? Yeah, I should try, right? Okay, so I'm gonna continue and get my get 6 up to level 41. I have 9 rare candies, and then we can evolve to Salamence before we continue along, because I feel like things are getting harder and harder, and we have been waiting and waiting for 6 to become 6 the Salamence. I mean, I literally named it 6. Actually, I named it 6 because it was Bagon, right? From Big Hero 6. So I guess I was gonna say I named it 6, like, meaning. What Z power are you? What is my Z move anyway? Ah. But yeah, I thought I did it for Salamence, which kind of 6 Salamence, but no, it was actually for Bagon. But either way, it works, and we need to get up there because it has been an eternity waiting for it. Yes. Inferno Overdrive. I've been trying to use the Z moves more often. And obviously after this little explosion, oh yeah, that's right. Oh, we saw this in the last episode, I remember. Oh, what? All right, that wasn't very good. All right, I'll get this done, guys. Okay, guys, we made it. We have 6 at level 41. Okay, yeah, anyway, right. Okay, let's get back. We need to go to our bag here. We're about to get Salamence. Here we go. I'm not using a rare candy be- oh, that's it. Yep, there we go. All right, let's hope I counted properly. Maybe? Let's see. No. No. Give up, yeah. Okay. So, again. Yeah. Again. Keep going. Again. Again. Keep going. Level 45. Oh, do I have an- oh yeah, I do, right? 46. Yeah, okay, 47. All right, guys, I can count to 50. I think I got it just right. Right? 49. And here we go. Ooh. Yeah, I think. Ooh. Wait, let's look at the moves here. 75, 80, and 9. Yeah, I think. Okay, I'm going to replace Brick Break because I have literally a fighting type Pokemon. So wait, make sure I do this correctly. Forget this move. Yes. Because, you know, it doesn't ask you to confirm, and I accidentally forgot Discharge already. I didn't learn it for Kenny. So I'm gonna have to find a move relearner, because I want Discharge. Okay, and oh, one more. Here we go. You guys ready for this? Level 50. Ready? 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 Yeah! Oh, wait. Ready? 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 Yeah! What's going on? There we go, one more, okay. Yeah, guys, here. Yes, finally, 6 the Salamence. Oh, I'm excited. I am excited. Oh, boom. Oh my goodness. I am so excited about this evolution, guys, because I don't even know how long it's been since we've had Bagon. But it's been a long, long time to get you all the way up to level 50 and finally get you evolved. There it is, from the beginning to the end. And we got the whole family because we started with little old Bagon. But yeah, I mean, Primarina getting, well, I guess Copleo getting to Primarina, but, ooh. Oh, yeah. Okay, guys, so I'm going to learn Fly. Because I don't know if it'll let me fly or anything like that, but I was actually talking to. Ooh, what do I replace? We've got a dark type Pokemon already, right? Well, kind of. Because fly. Yeah, let's take. Yeah, let's drop Crunch. Probably did the wrong thing for you guys, but that's what I chose. Anyway. I was talking to Dan and James about this because my Salamence, when it evolved to Salamence, learned Fly, and it didn't occur to me that allows me to fly, and because we had set it so that you have to get HM Fly to fly in Pixelmon, and Dan was saying he thinks, and this might not be true, but he thinks that Salamence is the only Pokemon that can actually learn Fly on leveling up, and all the other ones need the HM. So maybe I was just lucky that I ended up choosing that Pokemon, but either way, I think I'm going to wait on Pixelmon until I actually get HM Fly. All right, let's go now. Let's resume the story and go in to this. Is this the Aether House? I think it is. Acerola, we're home! We brought Yungos with us too! Yoo-koo! Where's the little girl? Aww! What's going on here? Thinknoodles, I'm sorry. I can't even make myself smile right now. He doesn't like kids. But why? What happened? Miss Lily. She's gone! What? Now they took Lily? Oh man, okay. So, ooh, a little cutscene several hours earlier. Uh-oh. You people! Not gonna disappear this time, huh? Seems like maybe the tall tales we heard about you were wrong. That was different. Nevi and I were both in trouble. That was the only reason why I used his power, so we could both escape with our lives. I know that I'm not capable of much myself, but I will not make it use that power again. I'm determined to not let that happen. That's why this time I'll do whatever I can on my own, even if I do find myself in trouble again. Yo, girl, you know you're in trouble right now, yo. Dumb, spoiled little princess. It's fine. There's nothing more for us to take from you. Which reminds me, maybe we're not the only ones around here who could be called Pokemon thieves. Is that what you are, huh? A thief? Please, please, there's no one else to hurt here. I will go with you willingly, wherever you want. What? That Plumeria lady came back as soon as Acerola had left. What? I'm supposed to be a trainer, but when it came down to it, Lily had to protect me. Lily, who's not even a trainer to begin with. Oh, did I hear that right? It was Lily who took Cosmog? Eh? You know who Lily is? And oh, you are so useless and weak. But now Cosmog is, Lily is, ah, I'll show you. Oh no. Okay, at least I healed. How angry you make me. Okay, Gladion! Dude, I had nothing to do with this! Fight how, not me! Ridiculous. Whoa, he's mad. Look at it. Okay. Alright. Golbat! Okay. That was actually cool, the animation. The way the Pokeball just like stopped in the air there. Oh, how do you like my Salamence? It's huge! Oh, I didn't put a, what do you call it? One of the Z crystals on it, but I should. Ha! How'd you like that? Oh, baby, you are awesome! Six is killing it. And Golbats I usually have trouble with, so I'm lucky that I had a psychic move. All right. Sneasel! Ooh, let me think. Should be fine, because I kept the fighting move or I just switched it to fire. Either way, I think I should be fine. Yeah, okay. This should be good. This should be good. Bye-bye! Next, what do you got? This is easy. I don't know what a type null is. I've seen it like referenced before, but I don't actually, whoa. No, I think I fought type null before and I think it's just normal type. Okay, I need fighting. Let's get Becky Chan, cause level 38. Yeah, here we go. So I must have fought it before, maybe not in the same form cause I know it takes different forms. Can't remember. Okay. Mm-hmm. That is a powerful move. All right, I gotta get it on this one. Let's do, what do I do? All right, is this a fighting Z power? Yes, all out pummeling, that's what we're doing. Because I was thinking I would go close combat, but then it might miss because it doesn't have 100% accuracy. And it's a stronger move, but I think this is the best way to go. Yes. Boom. Put on those boxing gloves, let's do this. Yeah. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da, yeah. Kick him, punch him, kick him, come. And then shoot a fireball at him, a meteor. There you go. Yeah. Oh, Gladion, you only got one hit on me, total. Yes! Alright. So what was this all about? What was this all about, dude? It's not even my fault. Yeah, how weak am I again? What was it? How annoying. Woo! You're rich, dude. Okay. That was wrong of me. I shouldn't have dragged you in a mean... Exactly! Exactly! But I told you both! I told you the Cosmog would bring disaster to all of Alola! I have to get it back from them! We'll leave from the ferry terminal. You're coming with me whether you like it or not. So the only question is, are you ready to come now or not? Yes. Good. Then let's go. I love the ape. All right. What? Ah. Ooh. Fancy ship. Is it a fancy ship? Oh, no. We're on the dock still. Never mind. So we're waiting for how? He'll come. We should wait. What's it's gonna say? It's gonna be the same thing. Yeah, I guess so. He's a pretty interesting kid, I'll give you that. Growing up in the great Kahuna's shadow and still trying to stand up to Hala as an equal? I couldn't do it. Oh, it's the cop. What's up? Officer Nanu. Only Team Skull could have just cut themselves in their troublemaking to Potown. Why'd they have to make all this fuss, huh? You there, boy. What? No, I didn't even heal. I'm an island kahuna, you know, battle against me. It'll be good experience for you if you're really hoping to master the island challenge. Eh, okay. Oh, there's a bogey center right back there. I see it in the corner. Don't take it too serious now. I should have totally healed. Bad idea. Oh, he's sleeping. Oh no, he woke up. He woke up. Okie dokie. Oh, Sableye. This Sableyes do not have very many. What is Sableye's weakness, actually? Oh, fairy. I have fairy. Primarina. Copleo, come on. Here we go. Where are you? Right? Yeah, there it is. Ugh! I think that's the only weakness for Sableye. Okay. Oh, yeah. Go ahead. Take off 7 HP. Watch what happens with a little moon blast in your face. I don't think I've used that move. Ooh, yeah, because I don't use fairy very often. All right, what do we got? Nice. I really need a croaker. Oh, I need a fighting. Yeah, okay, we got close combat. And, well, I could use a Z move, but I'm not gonna. Unless it's like a super high level, which, let's see. Nah, I got this. I got this, Mr. Sunglasses. Let's do close combat. Don't miss. Don't miss, Jackie Chan. It usually hits. I think the accuracy is like 95% or 90%. It hardly ever misses, but it's gonna miss this next time if I have to use it, because I've been saying it doesn't miss. Okay. All right, what do you got? Okay, so I'm sure it's a different. Oh, Persian's dark, so I should just keep it, right? Yeah. All right, I should be okay. Oh, wow, that's an Alolan Persian. Looks different. Let's see. Oh, no! Close combat has 100% accuracy. I don't know why. Wait, is it Karate Chop that has lower accuracy? Oh, no, they both. I guess it was a different move I was thinking of. Sweet. Goodbye. Yeah. Okay, sure. Clap me. Oh, no! Flinched. Okay, try again. Do it. Oh no! Z move! Uh-oh! Oh no! Oh man, I hardly ever have to face a Z move from the opponent, from the kahuna. So that's new. I did not. Uh-oh. Come on, you can take it, Jackie Chan. Come on, you. No! Oh, not effective, but almost knocked me out, and then. Come on. There it is. Get out of here, Persian. Ooh! That was not good enough. All right, what do I do? No, I want the XP. What else? Does anyone else have, you know what? Let's do Copleo. Here we go. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Yeah, I should be okay. Here we go. Come on. Go. Get it. No, come on, man. Dude, this This thing is quick. This Persian. Here we go. Yeah. Actually, you know, I could have kept. I could have. Well, Krokorok is what? Fighting? Is it fighting dark? Or. No, or is it. I don't know. I think I could have kept. Copleon. Okay. Ha. Whoa. 6,000 Poké Dollars. I could buy a ton of Quick Balls with that. Because that's what I want. Yeah. What's up? Well, shoot. Of course, I already knew you had the heart and strength to storm Team Skull's stronghold. But I didn't know you were this good. And your Pokemon worked real hard for you. Let me fix up your team for you.
Yeah, good. Thanks, bud.
Here, this is yours. Oh, do I get it? Do I get it? What do I get? What is it? What is it? Oh, dark. Darkinium, maybe?
Is it? What is it?
Grand trial. Oh, grand trial complete. Oh, that was a like full-on trial. Huh. No real challenge there, like puzzle or anything. What we got? What did I get? You didn't... Aha, yeah. Oh, whoa. Yeah, I like that one. You look like a zombie at the end. Okay. Did you see Gladion? He's like, dude, put your hands down.
There, congratulations or whatever. You've officially finished... Oh, we finished the island! Yeah! You got somewhere else to be, don't you? Try not to destroy the whole place. Oh, and you, boy, Gladion, tell me. You're really trying to get stronger, as you say. And what are you depending on Team Skull for?
Mouth aghast. Thinknoodles! Don't you dare say a word about this being fun. I won't. If I'd been stronger, then Lily wouldn't have... I'm ready to do whatever it takes so we can take back our smiles and our fun at... Oh, there's his smile. Okay, Hal, I'm not fighting you right now. But where was Lily taken?
Couldn't be Po Town. Thinknoodles was there the whole time.
So you're not quite as dumb as you are naive.
Oh, he's using his mind paradise.
His mind paradise, his mind power. It'll be Aether Paradise.
Oh, Aether Paradise! And we're here, apparently.
I don't know how we got here, we just teleported.
On the Team Skull speedboat.
Aether Paradise's harbor. We made it this far without running into trouble, but I don't like how quiet it is. You two, stay alert. But why would Lily be here at Aether Paradise?
Just will be.
Ugh, this guy. Fine, so what are we gonna do?
Let's look for her.
I guess.
We took the elevator.
You guess? And we're following this guy? He doesn't have any plan.
Oh, I think he's got...
Be careful, my friend, and onto the elevator. We made it this far together. Okay, how about we save the game here? Nice. And... that is it for this episode of Pokemon Sun. And guys, now I don't think we're going to be able to catch any more Pokemon. Well, any Pokemon here, because I don't think you can.
I wish there was a Poke Center to heal. Oh, no, wait. I got my Pokemon healed, though, right? You healed them for me.
Nice. Okay. Well, again, that's it for this episode of Pokemon Sun. If you enjoyed it and you want to see more on my channel, go ahead and pick up those chopsticks and poke that like button as hard as you can. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And please do become a Noodler today and subscribe. I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching. And of course, Noodle on!